You gonna, what are you excited? You getting your underwear on your wedding day and now? You gonna shave your pubes and that? You got your pubes done? You haven't got no pubes, just gone full Veet, have you? Well, have you got alopecia or something? Oh, shit, sorry about that cake. As I said, I couldn't see none. Saves you the job. How old are you, Craig? 34. See, it saves you the job that you don't want to be shaving them bollocks at this point in your life. It's a fucking joke that. How old are you there? Yeah, yeah. 22. Look at this. How old are you, Calcium? 22 as well. Fucking hell, mate. Have you got your pubes done? Got your pubes shaved? You haven't got your pubes shaved? Just got full fucking afro on your pubes? Fuck off, Calcium. What have you got, little ginger buzzard? Yeah? Got a little trim going on, little triangle and that. Yes, bro. Gotta have it done now these days, haven't you? I didn't know. I only started doing it again last year. I think I'm having a fucking midlife crisis or something. No one tells you this about your bollocks, right? Your bollocks are gonna go on, yeah. And no one's gonna tell you it's gonna happen, right? He'll tell you. How old are you? 55, your balls are fucking destroyed now, aren't they? They're a joke, mate. They're an absolute fucking disaster. Do you smooth, are they? Do you do them for them, do you? Veet, yeah, you can't, you see, that's what you gotta go for. How do you do your balls? Little clippers in there? He can't take clippers nowhere near his balls now. You'd think you'd be safe with clippers, you feel safe as fuck going like that with your clippers on your balls, don't you? What happens, right? When you start trying to shave, like my ball, I'm 37 now, right? And I tried to shave my pubes for the first time again last year, last October, I'm on the edge of my bath, right? Got no bottoms on and a top and a mirror just positioned there because I wanted to do a bit of my gooch, do you know what I mean, just in case. And I'm there, and I got a set of clippers, you know, the beard trimmer there. Same beard trimmer I use for my beard, I'm not arsed, right? And I start going at it, but I went at it unguarded, right? I know at this point now, but at that time, it seemed like a logical move because I didn't want a fucking number two on my balls. So I went at it unguarded, but mate, what happens, right? Because your little 22-year-old bollocks, a little pear, little fucking beautiful, little fucking oniony, little fuzzy, little ginger, fucking, just fucking... Ah, oh, just pubes are like velvet, you know what I mean? Just like fucking, I would love to rub your balls on my face. Just fucking. Not even in a gay way, I just want to feel like they're soft. Like a little angle, like a little gerbil, do you know what I mean? My balls are not that way anymore, mate. What happens when you try and, because what you got to do now when you're 37, you got to fucking, you got to pull them out to a barrier. Got to grab that scrotum and yank it out to about here just to get any kind of a fucking flat surface, right? And you feel, are you going, all right, and you go at it with a set of clippers, and what happens is, when you take a set of unguarded clippers to your 37-year-old balls, right, they suck your pliable nut skin in like a fucking lace in an escalator, mate. They yank that shit in, and what you do is you panic and you go, ah, ah, and you fucking turn the clippers off, which is a terrible mistake. Because then the clippers lock onto your bollocks like a fucking Staffordshire Bull Terrier. And they're just like, ah! And you're like, ah! And then you've got a set of clippers just dangling up your ball. And you're like, ah! And you don't know what to do and you can't turn them back on again. You're going to make it worse. You can't phone an ambulance. You look fucking stupid. So you just got to fucking yank that shit off. End up with a fucking hole in your balls and that. Fucking, I don't know.